Hello, my name is Mark Braden and I'm the Director of Estates, Facilities and Digital Services. To every member of my team, I would like to say thank you. Each of you are playing a pivotal role in keeping our hospitals running. Whether you work in catering, estates, domestics, housekeeping, medical physics, portering, security, transport, safety and risk, PFI, general office, decontamination, grounds, gardens, IT and digital, facilities, receipt and distribution, or switchboard. Your contribution has been incredible. Your hard work, dedication, and the personal sacrifices that you have made to ensure that our clinical teams are able to provide the highest levels of patient care through what has been and continues to be a very challenging time is truly humbling. Each and every day, I'm made aware of selfless acts by members of the team going above and beyond, working extra shifts, covering gaps when colleagues have not been able to work or are shielding, staying away from family members to protect them so that you could continue to work, supporting each other each day, and being flexible by working in other teams to ensure our hospitals are safe for our patients and our staff. Your one team ethos has shouted loud and proud and truly reflects our values and behaviours. The world around us has changed immeasurably over the last 10 months, but it has shown us that whatever your role in our division, each and every one of you have stepped up to the challenge and continue to deliver high quality, sustainable services throughout. I regularly meet with clinical colleagues and they often tell me of your acts of kindness, hard work and selflessness in the pursuit of delivering an excellent service. Our clinical teams recognise the important role that each of you play. All the pieces of our large and complex machine working together in the single goal of providing an excellent patient experience each and every time. We've still got a long way to go, but for now, I want to thank you for what you have done so far and continue to do day in, day out. Thank you.